ワインはいかがですか？
ああ、僕は。
This is 2017's The Night is Short, Walk On Girl by Masaaki Yuasa.
私はサイダー。
バイアリース。
君何する？
私もバイアリースで。
バイアリースもう一つ。
The question here is, what distinguishes this as a Yuasa film? Or for that matter, what identifies Yuasa's style in general?Some directors tend to be distinguished by their editing, blocking, or use of ambience. But for me, what defines Yuasa is much more unique. Simply put, I think his sense of flux is impeccable. But how he captures this differs between each work.What makes him unique from other animation directors is an openness to creative freedom. Whether if it's the animator or background artist, they're given an open range to do what they individually think is best for the project. In other words, Yuasa allows his crew to improvise. But improvisation in anime is extremely rare, and there aren't many examples of it.So while it's easy to distinguish Yuasa, it's a bit harder to determine why. So in that case, how does improvisation define Yuasa's work? For starters, each expression is always exaggerated in unexpected ways. If someone is chugging alcohol, you can see their body expanding as it goes down. Or if they've been eating spicy food, their lips are overly swollen.This dates back to the films of Tex Avery, where every motion was always exaggerated to fulfill a gag.
I was always known as someone who could exaggerate things. And you've seen the picture, so you know how it was exaggerated in places.
Woofy! You better get the rest.
And we just went overboard on it. We just tried to get everything that we could possibly get out of it. And I think we did.
Yuasa's process follows the same ethic.He amplifies movement like no other. Because while most directors are trying to make anime look more realistic, Yuasa is going for the opposite. And by exaggerating each detail, we get the second feature. Discrepancy. I think this is the most recognizable trait of Yuasa. His work always defines a clear polarity between anything important, and usually its size.In this scene, while the animation and coloring already make it grim, the key seller to it is the size of the baby compared to the artificial mom. Because since we're in the baby's point of view, the scenario feels a lot more intimidating. But it can also be something a bit more subtle. In The Night is Short, characters are either extremely red or pale, and it's not only an easy indication of who's drunk or not.Because as the film goes on, and characters continue to drink, we inherently find out who's a lightweight and who's down for heavy lifting. It's that little extra detail in a character that's important to know as the narrative reaches a checkpoint. Because contrast can make everyone's position... really understandable in unpredictable ways. By allowing his animators to do their own thing, sometimes Yuasa has to alter the story to fit the unexpected output he gets. This allows him to always have at least two anecdotes occurring at the same time.
おはよう、おはよう、ございます、ございます、ござい
ます。As a result, some shots feel alive.With wonderful spontaneity. Animators and artists that work with Yuasa tend to test and flaunt each of their individualistic talents with little restriction, which is why all of his works traverse through so many different art styles. In Lou Over the Wall, the art style ranges from realistic, to abstract, to something wildly exaggerated. By doing this, the audience can never guess how the next cut is going to look, and that keeps them engaged. Because Yuasa likes to work with the same people like En Young Choi, his animators and designers often understand the characters and the world as much as he does. So if something like this happens... they can animate a fitting expression. And it's not unusual for his animators to add in a little comedy. After all, one of the best habits of Yuasa's films is the unusually placed humor. So, what is the Yuasa style? Well, it's to let each team member use their own unique talents with relative freedom, and finding a way to put it all together into one choreographed mix that's both anarchic and coherent. Basically, Yuasa has a vision, but it's pretty compromising. Therefore, the feel of his work constantly changes in attitude, tone, and aesthetic. But the one thing that always remains consistent is a love for animation. Because if you don't love what you do, well, what's the point?